Hi there, Eric Bakker, naturopath. Thanks for coming back. I'm doing a video today on prostatitis. I just received another comment through on YouTube requesting if I put out some more information on this particular topic. Lots of guys I've seen over the years suffer from pain, super pubic pain, like pain in the pubic area, pain running down the legs, pain with urination, pain with ejaculation, just pain in that area. Can be a dull, low-grade pain, but many, many men have this. I read a very interesting study just before that was published only in 2013 in a European journal of urology, where they stated that over 80% of people who have potentially a chronic prostatitis respond very, very well to antifungals, not antibacterials. So antibiotics are usually quite useless when it comes to treating prostatitis. And in fact, it's not a really good idea to open a prescription or a case with an antibiotic when you've got a prostate problem, because all you're going to do is blow that whole gut to pieces, create a SIBO problem or more of an intestinal candida situation, and you don't want that at all. So the other interesting thing is I found that if it's a bacterial prostatitis, you've got a much higher chance of having an elevated PSA reading, prostate serum antigen, which should be very low by default. But if it's quite elevated, it can signify a bacteria in the prostate region. And this can sometimes really cause problems with doctors who interpret this high PSA as a cancer and may treat for cancer instead, of a prostate that's inflamed. So I'll put a link for, some studies below so you can see that in the description box. But my recommendation, guys, if you've got prostatitis, is try and treat with an antimicrobial. So use an antifungal product, don't use an antibacterial product. So this study I looked at involved around about 1,000 guys with chronic prostatitis. And these men, the average age was 34 years of age. So 8% of men who go to a urologist complaining, of a urinary problem, in fact have a prostatitis, which could be acute or chronic. So yeah, there you have it. If you've got a prostate issue and it's painful and it's sore, obviously you need to get checked out for STDs, but take an antifungal product. Don't take an antibacterial product, okay? The other tip I'll give you with burning urination or pain is to take some potassium citrate capsules or tablets to alkalize the urine, which will make it more comfortable. If you've got burning, stinging or pain or any kind of sensations down there and it's hurting when you're urinating, try some potassium citrate because that can give you more comfort. The other thing that you could try if it's bacterial, I know some men use this, is D-mannose powder. It's used more for urinary tract infections involving bacteria, but it can help some guys too to calm, that whole urinary area down, especially if it's a bacterial problem. Candida is notoriously hard to culture in urine. It's difficult. So many doctors get it wrong. Many labs get it wrong. They can't find candida. Yet remember, 80% of chronic prostatitis sufferers respond very well to antifungal. All right? Just keep that in mind. That was my tip for the day. Have an awesome day. Thanks for tuning in. And please subscribe. Thank you.